Welcome to Internet Ad Media. Here is the Karnataka lockdown latest updates. As the state continues to register a large number of recoveries, the BS Yediyurappa-led Karnataka government has relaxed COVID curves by allowing marriage functions in banquet halls, hotels, resorts from June 28, but capped number of guests to only 40. Notably, with 7,699 patients discharged in a day, recoveries continue to outnumber 3,604 new COVID cases across Karnataka. Meanwhile, COVID-19-related fatalities in the state, after over 4 months, dipped below the 100 marks with 89 being reported in the last 24 hours. In a circular, the government also said those organizing marriages would have to obtain prior permission from the local authorities concerned. The officer concerned will be issuing 40 passes per marriage function by name, read the circular. People with passes would only be allowed to attend the marriage function and passes are not be transferable, it added. Earlier the state government had allowed buses to resume services to Maharashtra. Karnataka State Road Transport Corporation (KSRTC) will resume bus operations from Bengaluru, Shivamoga, Mangaluru and other places of the state to Mumbai, Pune, Miraj, Solapur, Pandharpur and Tuljapur in Maharashtra with 50% seating capacity, a notification issued last week read. Weddings allowed in marriage halls, hotels, resorts and function halls, from June 28 with 40 guests. Bus services to Maharashtra allowed. In Dakshina Kannada, Hassan, Devanagere, and Chamarajanagara districts, lockdown norms were relaxed until 5 a.m. of July 5. The Gov had allowed all shops other than those air-conditioned, to function from 6 a.m. to 1 p.m. However, air-conditioned shopping complexes and malls will continue to remain shut. Gyms and parks were also allowed to function. Earlier this month, the government had announced a slew of relaxations and had allowed industries across the state, barring a few districts, to operate with 50% staff strength. Garment industries can operate with 30% staff strength. Shops selling essential goods have been permitted to operate till 2 p.m. by extending their duration from 10 a.m. earlier. All construction activities will be permitted. Shops needed for construction activities like cement, steel among others have also been allowed to open. Parks will be opened from 5 a.m. to 10 a.m. Street vendors can do their business from 6 a.m. to 2 p.m. Auto and taxis are allowed to ply with maximum 2 passengers. Important departments of the government can operate with 50% staff. Hotels and restaurants will continue to do parcel service. Bars will be open for takeaways till 2 p.m. However, there will be a curfew in place between 7 p.m. and 5 a.m. on weekdays and during weekends curfew will be in place from 7 p.m. on Friday evening to 5 a.m. on Monday morning throughout the state.